Nico, my man. We've been hanging out for a while now. How's about a game or two of pool? You up for it?
Sorry, Pecky. I ain't playing pool with you right now. Another time.
All right, man. If you want to hang later, call me. Nico, I got a favor to ask you.
What is it?
Well, you've been spending time with the rest of my family. I figured you may as well complete the set. You remember my brother Derek? Came along on the bank job?
Sure.
He's in a bad way. Last I heard, he was spending his hours in some park in Aspen. Go down and check on him. Me and Gerald will cover any expenses incurred.
All right, man. I'll go find him.
Oh, there he is. The sophisticated European.
I don't know about that.
So, how are you?
All right, yeah.
Cage! Don't stand there talking to him on the doorstep. Ask him in.
Oh, come in. Ma, you remember the boy's friend Nico?
How are you?
Good, and you?
Put it like this. My boys are out of control. My daughter can't find a man, and my husband is in hell. I'm thinking God moves in mysterious ways.
Whoa, that's mother for you. Always a joy.
Nico, you made it, huh?
Well, I'll leave you to your men's talk. I hope you impress each other.
Hey, look at me. Yeah, I thought so. You'll do fine.
Fine at what?
Some gimp work for the Pecorinos. I owed them. Oh, please. I do it myself, but I think I'm being watched by the cops. Someone. I think I'm about to get pinched again.
Shit, really?
Yeah, it's happened before. I keep seeing the same car watching. All it means is someone's been speaking, we just have to find out who and make them stop. In the meantime, I'll chill things out for a bit. So, I need your help.
Okay.
Atta boy. Come on. Got something to show you. Now, Pecorino's a funny guy. Seems like his main motivation is putting his Guernsey crew on par with the five old families. Ancelotti's being the weakest. He's decided to stir shit up for him. Now, the Ancelottis have an uneasy alliance with some Albanians. They use them as hitmen, thugs, bullies.
I know the type.
Much like Jimmy DeGuido uses us. So, what you're gonna do is disguise yourself as an Albanian and then go whack Frankie Garone, an Ancelotti longtime capo.
Sure. Which Albanian?
This one.
Thank you. sneaky scumbag! Tony Black didn't do nothing to nobody who didn't deserve it! What the fuck? We're going to the mattresses for sure!
Frankie Garone sleeping with the fishes. Anyone who saw us is going to describe the Albanian you got on ice.
Alright, nice work. Real nice. I'll let Jimmy P know about that. I'll cut in on anything he throws my way. I don't know how long I'm gonna be outside, though. I feel like the cops might knock down Ma's door any moment. Take me to the pen.
Good luck with that, Jerry.
Yeah, thanks. Please, look after my family if I go inside.
If that may be so bold, you don't work, you don't live in an apartment.
I was wondering if you wanted to do something sometime. I don't normally like the hood to hang out with my brothers, but you seem different.
Maybe I am different.
Come pick me up. I'm free now.
Sure, I'll be there in the next hour. I'll see you then, Kate.
See you, Nico.
Bloody drivers! Hey, you! How you doing? Come on, let's go! Get a nicer car.
Yeah? I think it's got character.
Lucky there.
Someday it will all be business. Let's go.
Where?
No need for you to line up.
Isn't it?
What's nice?
I don't know. Getting out, doing stuff, not working or fighting with my family, getting to know you.
It's nice to get to know you too. It seems like I've gotten pretty close to everyone else in your family.
You poor bastard, you have. I don't normally socialize with people that know my family. Try to keep those two sides of my life separate. I guess it's nice to be honest for a change. Rather than keeping my secrets about my family from you, you're probably keeping secrets about my family from me.
No comment. You don't normally take the guys you date back to meet the family?
Date? This isn't a date, Nico. We're just getting to know each other. We might be friends and that's all. I couldn't date you. Someone like my brothers? I couldn't do that to myself.
All right, then. This isn't a date. We're just two people hanging out.
That's it. But it's nice. I'm enjoying myself.
Me too.
Congratulations.
I had a good time.
That was fun, but this is good night.
See you later, Kate.
Why are we waiting here? I got things to do. Move it, jackass!
Come in, Nico.
Hi.
So, you fought in the war?
You know a lot.
Yes, you're looking for some people.
We're all looking for that special someone.
But most of us don't want to kill them when we find them.
Most murders are committed by people you know. Most wives are killed by their husbands.
Yes, and my wife had better stop sleeping with that tennis coach or... I'm joking.
I'm sure your wife doesn't need to sleep around. Well, I'm joking. I'm sure she does.
Funny. I'm divorced. My wife can sleep with whoever she wants.
Interesting.
I'm not divorced. I was never married. No details. I need you to go find someone for me. I'll be getting a picture through shortly. This is important.
So why use me?
We always use people like you. Karen, Michelle, she was the same. Someone with something to lose, but not much to live for.
What's in it for me?
Two things. One, you don't get 100 murders pinned on you. Two, maybe I will help you. And maybe I won't. Now, get access to a police computer and wait for my message. Go.
I found this place. There are a bunch of guys hanging around.
Well, he must be in there, Nico. Dispose of them all. We're doing a favor for our comrades in the East.
You better start doing me some favors soon.
Get your shit out of here! Screw you!
glad you messed with me!
Now you give up or you are fucked.
This has gone far enough!
Serve your purpose?
Yes.
Then you are that much closer to finding the man you are after. That strange feeling deep inside? That's the feeling of satisfaction after you did something good. Congratulations. Goodbye.
Hey, Nico.
Ray.
Take a seat.
Thank you.
So, you took care of that thing?
Yes.
I appreciate that.
Hey, now,
I look after my friends. I got a lot of friends. Important friends. Jimmy Pegorino is a personal friend of mine. More or less. Hey, sweetheart.
Hey.
My God, you look like shit. What's wrong?
Nothing. I haven't been to bed yet. I've been smoking crystal.
You've been what? What are you, a fucking idiot? White trash motherfucker, what is wrong with you?
Give me a break, okay? I feel like death.
Hey, hey, hey!
What?
It's because I care. You know that.
Yeah, I know that.
Now, speaking of the ice.
Yeah, they got it. They left it where you said. That's why I came over here. Can I get a goddamn coffee
yeah,
here?
Yeah, you look like you could really use some goddamn caffeine.
I'm fucking coming down, asshole. I feel like death.
Fine, whatever. Nico. I need you to go collect some garbage for me.
Garbage?
Yeah, you wanted a career in waste disposal, now you got one.
Can I get a goddamn coffee over here?
What kind of garbage?
Garbage with a lot of ice in it.
Today?
Go over to F between Columbus and Denver. There'll be a truck waiting there. Three guys. Good guys. Friends of mine. Main guy's name is Luca. Go.
Okay.
Hey, sugar. Come here. All this will be over soon.
You gotta stop me smoking this stuff, Ray. I'm fucking killing myself.
Luca?
Yeah, you Nico? This is Tuna Fish and Johnny Spaz. Tuna, Johnny, Nico.
Hey.
So, we're all friends now.
All right. Tuna, John Boy, you got the threads. Get in the back and get the trash. Come on. Let's go. Nico, here's your gear. Your driver. That cool? Let's roll. First pickups in Chinatown. Let's hit it.
Escalates into a full-skill test.
terrorist attack on the city. Luckily, the doctors of St. Judas General...
So someone's been throwing out the load of diamonds?
You could say that. Ray got that tweaker chick of his, the bike abroad. You met her?
Yeah, she's pretty strung out.
Ray got her to get her friends to steal the ice off of some club owner. Her friends are the Lost Biker Gang.
I think I worked with a member of that gang up on Bohan. He was called Johnny or something.
Dona, this is it. Grab the bag.
Open up the back, will ya? Got it, let's go!
Next one's on 8th Street. Move out, Nikki.
Bikers get so fucked on meth that they threw the ice away?
Nah, it seems his club owner's got more connections than a subway line. He's in with the Ancelotti's, the Dominicans up in Northwood, everybody. Ray came up with this plan to keep a bit of distance between us and the robbery. The bikers is taking the heat for this shit.
This ain't the easiest way to pick this shit up, even if we don't want to attract any attention.
Yeah, me and Tuna were saying that before you got here. We were saying that there's a lot of opportunities for this to go wrong. The bank could split, the diamonds could go missing real easy.
That's why we're going to be extra careful, right? We wouldn't want that to happen, would we?
Of course not. You know how pissed Ray would get if he found out some diamonds were missing?
He has a temper?
Are you fucking kidding me? The manager of one of his waste depots was holding out on profits a couple years back. Ray fed him to a dump truck. There was this point where the sounds of his screams stopped, and all you could hear was his bones crushing. Then the pop of his skull. This is the other one, Tuna. Grab it.
Yo, Nikki, open up the back! Shit, man, looks like we got company.
Crap! Someone's got wise to it. Let's get the hell out of here. Drive the fish market south.
This truck is not really going to outrun anybody, is it?
You're just gonna have to do your best, ain't you? We're not losing this ice. I'm not having Ray cut my balls off because you don't think this truck's fast enough.
I didn't say it was impossible. It's just going to be difficult.
Nice driving, Nikki. Looks like you lost them. Let's bring this ice home.
What's the hole, Andre?
You got us here, Nikki.
Good driving, Nikki. I thought I was gonna be checking out for sure.
How'd they find us? I thought that we went through all this trouble so no one would know.
I don't know. These diamonds are serious. Anyone who heard of them would want them. I ain't surprised we got a bit of attention.
You want me to take the ice to Ray then?
Nah, me and Tony will look after them. Sort them out from the trash. I sure hope we ain't lost any on the route. Things got shaken up pretty good back there.
They sure did, Luca. Here's hoping we can find them all.
See you around, Nikki.